This is a remote learning initiated by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School, Vasai, Maharashtra, affiliated to CBSE, New Delhi. My name is Maya Gowda. I am a nursery teacher.
Subject GK, topic A family.
Students, today we are going to learn about a family. We will see how many members are there in our family. See, first, who is this? This is our grandmother, grandfather, grandmother, grandfather. Now, mother, father. And this is aunt, uncle. This is brother, sister. And this is baby. Okay, let's revise once again. A family, grandmother, grandfather, mother, father, aunt, uncle, brother, sister, and baby. Students, now let's do an activity on a family. Turn the page. See what it is written. Who is the oldest person in our family? Now you have to write who is the oldest person in your family. My dash is the oldest person in my family. If it is grandfather, you have to write your grandfather. If it is grandmother, you have to write over here grandmother. Okay. Now, what is your father's name? My father's name is, you all have to write your father's name. Now, third one, what is your mother's name? My mother's name is, you all have to write your mother's name. Now, what is your name? My name is, you all have to write your name over here. Now, how many brothers and sisters do you have? I have, if you are having one brother, write your one brother. And if you are having one sister, then write over here one sister. If you have more brothers, you can write over here. Now, who is a grandfather? Grandfather is father's or mother's father. Again, who is a grandfather? Grandfather is father's or mother's father. Okay. Now, seventh question. Who is a grandmother? Grandmother is father's or mother's mother. Okay. Who is a grandmother? Grandmother is father's or mother's mother. Parents, you help your children to trace these given letters. I love my family. I respect my family. It is where I learn my basic values. Okay, students, thank you.